Hi, my name is Virginia Parks. I am a resident of District H. I am a social worker by training. I hope that people see this as an opportunity. I do support the ordinance. It's an opportunity. I am a Christian also, by the way. It's an opportunity for folks to tell their children, to teach them that God really is love, and that's love for everybody, to teach them that they should respect all people equally, all individuals are equal. To teach, for us to teach the world, to tell the world that a community as diverse as Houston, Texas is, does not discriminate and does not tolerate discrimination. Unfortunately, there are many opportunities for folks to still discriminate against us. My life was threatened on a bus in San Francisco, very near 18th and Castro, considered kind of the epicenter of all things LGBT. My transgender, oh, I hear the beep.
Thank you.
Councilmember Stardi.
I'm sorry, could you finish your story real quick?
I was just going to say that, you know, my transgender friends can still get beat up in the restrooms and in back alleys and in vacant lots. Transgender women will still be turned away from Star of Hope and Salvation Army because they are religious organizations. And most unfortunately, a father can still kill his daughter and her lover because his religion tells him so. Yeah, it's against the law, but they're still dead. These two beautiful young women are still dead. People talk about agendas. My agenda is simple. I want me and my friends to be free of fear that somebody can get away with killing us simply because I'm a lesbian or because my friend's gay or because they're transgender. I want to be judged by my character and my skills, not my sexuality, not my gender, and not because I have a few gray hairs. And that if I'm ever so blessed as to fall in love again, that love will be honored.
Thank you, Ms. Parks.
Thank you.
Okay, Mr. Brown.